Hut on the hill.
It's a jungle, it's a prison, but here I am, dreaming of the outside.
All right, that's nice. Having a ball.
Having a good time.
Get off my bird. Have it out.
Platoon, let's go.
Be advised, first platoon has landed on the LZ and is holding 360. Don't know why we need to build trenches every time we hold a 360, but... Alright. And I love that, Sergeant.
Yes.
Can you find out on your bird which dumb fuck got on the machine gun and started moving it around?
Okay. I'm looking for Lowell. Have you seen him?
I think it was the second flight in.
I think, isn't it Lowell's Trulies or is it Matarese's? Because I think there is a discrepancy there.
Over here, pal. Lowell's is Trulies.
Okay, and then, okay.
Yeah, whichever dumb fuck that was, can you tell him not to get on the machine gun again, please? Alright. Ooh. That's a proper good crack on my back.
Oh, he's just doing the same thing.
Yeah, same. Just crack my neck.
I like cracking my back, like, you know, when, you can, when you're in a chair, you can, like...
Really bend backwards and it's, like, crack.
Shoulders. Bend it back, rotate your back around, and it just, like, clicks all the way down. Oh.
Sad sighing.
Right, Staff Sergeant?
Yep, yeah, I'm good. Just wondering, what's the ETA on our move, actually?
We're gonna move out as soon as the captain's back.
Mm-hmm, got it.
172-11112, come check on frequency 101.
So 12, Lima Charlie.
This is 17, send traffic, Sunray, over. Solid copy, 17 copies all. Is that overriding captain's orders to hold until he arrives?
Oh, there he is.
Sorry about that.
Captain, we've been ordered to move it out directly to the church using the most direct route, i.e. road.
Yep, take us out, let's go. Let's go, we'll head straight east and get up that road.
Make sure you're on SR-101, get your squad assembled on the road, you're leading us out, you're on point.
Roger that. Which road
platoon
are you?
Will be in the center, second will pull up the rear.
Roger that.
1-2, you're going to hold up the rear on the road, we're moving down onto the road now. Am I fucking blind?
What's up?
Oh shit. I should not be the only one moving.
Walk and pace, first squad.
Walk and pace.
Wait for Sergeant Mitchell.
Yeah, you two just stick next to me. Sergeant, get a column set up on the road. Stagger column set up on the road.
Yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant, first class.
You two. Head down, follow first squad. You're going to fall in the center of the column.
Alright. Where is the end of first squad? There is. I think Matarese's coming. There he is. Alright, right behind them. Right behind Williams.
Stagger column on the road.
Stagger calm the road.
Bearing a second.
Yeah, Bearing will be in second place. He's got the machine gun.
You are going to be behind him. Hold on.
Back behind White Lodge.
Should I be next?
Bearing. Back behind Lowell.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry.
Right. There's control on the
end of it.
Back behind
Lowell. Control.
Down the road. Captain Cully. Or no, Grug, on the other Both. Side of the road.
Oh, okay, nice.
The other side of the road. Come up here, so you can show me where be in the formation.
Right where I'm standing. Grug, right where I'm standing. Right here. Right here. Yeah. Right here. Thank you.
Grug, stay behind low.
Well, move up three steps. This is a perfect staggered column.
A bit more,
okay?
A bit more down.
It is
more,
perfect.
A bit more spacing. A bit more behind.
Do not fuck it up. Watch your spacing. Fucking move it out. Walking pace, calm. I'm sure.
Moving out.
Moving out.
Moving out.
Moving out.
Moving out.
Moving out.
Moving out. Myself, the captain, and your squad leaders, they are out of the formation. Everyone else stays in formation, keeps that spacing. So enjoy the fucking peace and quiet now. Get earplugs in, fresh mag in. Watch your left and right.
Watch your feet.
As an example of what happens when you do not watch your flanks.
I can.
Take a left.
Take a left.
Take a left.
Farringer is frozen.
Oh, they're captain.
Farringer, move up.
Hello?
Farringer just fucking froze.
My FPS.
This formation is looking relatively good.
Yeah.
I am liking it.
Right way along. It's funny as shit, isn't it?
Well,
no brick formation stops.
Hey, my fault
if I got a
phone. I know, it's just.
Oh, there he goes,
Arma.
Keep walking, keep walking, keep walking.
Fuck you!
That happens again, just keep walking.
Yeah.
It happens to anybody, just keep walking.
Oh yeah, shit.
No, I just saw somebody fly.
Do not
hold, wait, what?
Hold!
Keep it moving.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Keep moving.
Keep moving.
Looking very nice.
Yep.
Very nice. Oop.
This immediately ruins it.
I thought I was looking at a. I thought I was using my free look. There you go.
You think 4 hours of sleep or something? I have 0 hours.
Sounds like a personal problem, girl.
That sounds like a fucking new problem, you two.
It's really a
problem.
Really problem
you guys don't have to deal with a load of retards walking up landmines.
Why am I touching you?
Please watch your feet.
I'm saying these goops want your head on a fucking stick.
Banger, push out three.
Oh, hello. Just a little bit of lag. That's okay.
Remember,
you see anything?
Up.
A rock?
Maybe
Christ,
right
I don't
moment.
Know.
He's
a piece of luggage. Right. You fucking hold us up.
Try to move up,
or
Snyder.
Yeah.
Go
up
a
there we go.
I want to pull a fucking lieutenant, damn.
We'll move up a little bit.
But you have legs.
So I don't want
to. Say again.
I don't want to pull that punch out.
Lieutenant Dan, ice cream.
Ice cream, Lieutenant Lynn.
Yep.
Because I don't need
that.
Lieutenant Diane, you got patches legs.
You got new legs.
Yeah. Got new legs.
Hang on.
It's in the space shuttle.
No, mate.
Fix that static, even if we're getting on a bigger road. Widen out more.
Again, ignore the fact that I've stopped dead in the fucking traps.
You get fucking...
You get time?
This is a well used road.
Alright.
Pause the IP.
It's a very well used road.
This road is fucking awful.
Like a road I've lived on many times.
Special guest is driving.
Oh, cool.
Ooh.
Wait, long.
That was fast.
A little bit.
Yeah, Cos has been playing with us a couple nights now. Or should I say, operating with us for a few nights now. And he's loving it.
Okay.
So, yeah, hopefully we can bring him in as a kind of a regular plus one. You know, he knows his shit.
Yeah.
Playing with him. Hey, Sergeant! Sergeant Trilly!
Yes, sir.
Those must be comfortable shows. You can tell a lot about a man with how he shows where they go, where they be.
Mama said they'd take me anywhere.
My mama said life is out the box.
You don't know what you're going to get.
You never know what you're going to get.
Lieutenant Dane, I scream.
I may be stupid. But I know what love is.
Stupid as, stupid as.
Banter moonwalks.
Guys, keep your heads on a swivel, watch these fucking hills. I do not want this platoon getting control of deleted like last
time.
Delete!
Second squad, keep your heads on a swivel.
Sir, what is a computer?
Hey, heads on a swivel.
Hey, so big things that take up entire room.
Your fucking private.
First
everybody stay fucking. Everybody stay fucking sharp.
Fucking talk all you want. Fucking. Watching your sides. I'm gonna clamp down like a fucking.
Rear
guard, make sure they're checking the rear. There's a guard.
Mm-hmm.
All right, on the line, rear guard, make sure you're fucking keeping eyes on our rear. Rear guard, watch my eyes. Rear guard, watch my eyes.
Oh, move up a little bit.
Yes, remember, don't cut your corners.
I'm not putting up. We're like right there.
Road for a second, and you fucking expand the land.
Well, you should be in between. Rug and the Snyder.
Does he get the boys to catch up? Big hold here.
Hold. Oh shit.
Noise discipline. Noise discipline.
Farmers, civilians coming down. Pass it down.
Pass it down.
That's not a good way to win their hearts and minds.
They don't speak English, chill out.
Oh, you are speaking English.
Vote Republican. On your feet, let's go!
Move it out. Move it out.
Something wrong.
I left my yelling as well.
Second squad, catch up with the rest of the column.
Second squad, catch up.
Fix those gaps!
Oh my god.
Hold! Make sure you fix those guys in the back. You're in charge
I'll
of that.
I'll do it right now. But, boss, move up a little bit. Right there.
Have one stayed out!
Sergeant Mitchell, what we got?
Stay down, shut up! Watch your flank!
Let me do this. Stay down! Shut up!
Everybody shut your fucking mouth.
User joined your channel.
Alright. We gotta fucking crash,
retard up there.
Get a little bit closer.
Oi! Get the Elliot up to the front!
Elliot up front!
Meat shield up front!
Mine's detected up front.
Truly, we're just totally making fun of him.
No, you're not.
The last three guys are done.
Yeah.
So us?
I guess so, yes.
So us up front.
Why me? What the fuck?
Meat shield 2.0.
Shut up.
I think I know why.
Civilians up front. Pass it back.
Civilians up front. Pass it back.
Hey,
what's up, man?
Not much, buddy.
Ah, you know, just enjoying the nice Vietnam weather. My knee.
Guys, discipline.
You need to stop making jokes, period.
If I just see the man watching the phone turn the fucking red, I'll shoot myself. I'm not in the pursuit again today.
Hello.
Hello, goodbye.
I go to end up in drag.
Hello, Fox Troy. Hello, Tommy.
I know that. Maybe I'll switch on Pulato when they're around.
Yeah. I mean, I'm only.
Arigato.
Yo, can we stop fucking... If you're gonna chat to your battle buddy, stay on fucking whispering. If not, stay on yelling, shut up.
Make sure you do it on whisper.
Politically correct, yeah.
What's that one doing over there?
Keep it reeled in. Keep it reeled in.
I'm just saying, potentially we shouldn't have, like, you know, me, Kelly, and, or a Papa. Yeah.
On your feet!
On your feet, beat your knee, let's go.
What the fuck's going on?
On your feet, drop your knee.
That was called AAA.
Stop.
AAA?
Yeah, let go.
Alright!
Moving out!
Go! Moving out. Jason, keep the fucking stagger calm!
Yes, Sergeant, first class.
Yeah. Just took a look at my right, and I'm looking at a very shiny X-mon on that guy's left arm there.
I don't know. I'm just, you know, I don't know, maybe you just,
Just pointing it out, you know.
I appreciate it.
Punish the gold,
you know. Lands up ahead.
Two-way road coming up.
Two-way road coming up.
Maintain on the right. Red rock to the left, I believe.
Right wheel on the right hand of the road.
They're pointing at us.
Looking at us and yelling.
Elliot, double talk to them.
I'm gonna fucking shoot one.
Hold.
Whoa.
Shots fired.
King Kong, hard to get told, cause I'm on.
Well, maintain between Glove and Strider. They're right here. You guys. I want you guys to get like right there. The good looks.
Uh-huh.
Jesus Christ.
Move it! Call me?
Yeah,
what's up? I mean, unless they wanted that shit blown up, I really can't help them. I mean, I could probably... Do they got tools? I could probably... Help him. Hey, you want me to, hey, Sergeant, real quick, come here. All right. So real, hold on, let me go and whisper. So do you want me to just like pretend to fucking do something and then just have the guys move past them just so we can get fucking past these motherfuckers?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I'll just keep them occupied. All right.
The fucking wheel or something.
Yeah. I'll just start like doing bullshit. All right, I'll talk to him. All right, guys. Here, I'm gonna help you out. All right. So just come over here with me. I'll help you all out. Just come here. Why don't you call him? Hey, sir, come, sir. Why don't you come back? Sir, hold on. Once you just go stand right there, sir. I'll help you out. Come on, sir. I'm gonna help you out.
Hold on, find a goat. We're moving.
Hey, sir, come on, come with me.
Step back.
Come on. Hey man. Just chill, alright? Let me help you out. Come on. Let me go help you out. Come on. Come on. Let me help you out. Alright.
Corporal, go over him. Don't let him be over himself.
Yeah, roger. What'd he say? Hey.
The city said quick hide bomb.
Hey. He said hide bomb. They're talking about a bomb.
In my normal column position, Drug is right next to me. I can't see Drug if I'm looking space in front of me and next to me.
I'm sorry.
I know, I'm asking a lot of you.
The carrying, bro.
If I put my helmet
quick,
and the guy in front of me
and
the
Strider
just on the side of my screen, get another,
that's
we can get
do.
A constant flow of recon flights.
What the hell?
Fucking ugly ghost.
The HUD up there.
Hey, that's solid copy one.
The fuck are they doing back there?
We'll keep that in mind. 1-2 stand to 6 members. One, how many members you got?
Hey, we have a city coming run up behind us. Not sure why I'm the one that yelled that out, but... Hold!
Staff Sergeant Mudderizzi. You're a second. Alright.
Yeah, we got seven. We're still up.
I got it. If you want to double time it back, Darren, in the column, you should see Madarizzi. Oh, fuck.
There goes bots.
User in your channel timed out.
Keep your 360, guys.
Here's kangaroo.
Boys, wait, White Law, aren't you in second squad? Yeah, he's literally in second.
White Law, go back.
First one is truly Toko of Simic, Grug, Vanish, Dyer, Squirrel, Low, and Person.
Oh, we got moved? Okay.
Do you want me to move up for White Wolf last week?
No, he's... I'm in the first spot right now.
On the Discord?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, probably because Discord's open updated.
Yeah, okay. It looks safe around this
point. Yeah, that's odd. Yeah, I'm not sure.
Alright, first platoon, let's move out. First platoon, we're moving out.
Moving out. Alright, you want me to take White Claw's spot? You know, on the back of the column?
White Claw.
Yeah. White Claw, White Claw, whatever.
Why do people keep calling me White Claw?
I don't hey, what's up, White Claw? Wait, no, truly.
Because you're the white one of yellow Claw.
Okay.
I
lost White Claw,
so I was like,
He disconnected. He fucking passed out.
Yeah,
he fucking died.
The intensity of the mission had him.
The fuck's going on? Yeah, I don't know why I'm back here now, but I guess I am.
You're not supposed to be here.
I'm so confused.
Wait, go in front of me. Go in front. There we go. There. Behind us.
There we go.
We are gonna get ambushed any fucking moment, I believe.
Oh yeah. 100%.
Now we're gonna continue walking for the next.
I saw a fucking person down here.
What's gonna happen is we're gonna walk for another hour and something's gonna happen, we're all gonna die.
Yeah, and then we respawn and end the episode.
I'm right behind you.
What the fuck? No, then we're gonna walk for 20 minutes. Instant 20 minutes and then we're gonna...
Then we get picked up by the heli and we have to fly for 50 fucking miles.
I saw butterfly, I was like...
There's two things that have to check on the board. You have the people I promised.
Alright.
But I got this, but I don't think either of them are gonna answer.
Oh, there's no spot in here, it's middle. Fuck.
1-6 is requesting that we get a constantly on the
AO. Can you get a noise discipline across the line?
What's that, sir?
Pull something up.
Okay, sorry.
Oh, that's alright.
Can you get noise discipline across the line, please?
Noise
discipline! Everybody shut
the
fuck
up! That right! The hard dish. Right now we do a road. One person stops, holds the side we're not going down, and then runs to catch up after.
Oh, I just got
it all over the board. This way, to the right. It's a freeway road.
Don't climb top. What's those gaps?
Back with Grug. Yeah. You're not going the right way. Yeah, it's fucking, it's a weird one.
Yeah, go to the, it will lead to one anyway.
Huts up front.
Got it, keep pausing them, keep moving.
Keep moving.
my mod. That was my mod.
Oh.
Keep
the
mod
fucking staggered.
Yeah, I'll explain that.
There's some fucking city here.
Spider. Spider that.
In front of me, Greg.
Yeah, but you can hide it really here, so I guess.
I just feel like we're being watched.
I know.
Somebody's watching me.
Whether it's spider or whether it's blue, who is
down? You get this standard column looking something like it.
Why are you moving forward, man?
Because no one here.
Yeah, Scotty, swap sides.
Yep.
We'll move up a little bit. Just scooch. Alright, cool.
Yeah, I think we're heading into a village
drive. Y'all do 10 meter or 20 meter spacing on staggered columns?
We're looking at probably 10. I mean,
Yeah, let's stretch out the spacing a little bit. One hand grenade's gonna wipe out half this fucking platoon.
Hold. You're voluntold.
You're gonna waltz up this road, keep walking along the road. Don't deviate from the road, okay? And what you're gonna do, to be short, is walk up and make sure we don't get ambushed, okay?
We are bait.
Jesus Christ.
Down the road!
Make sure you step on all the thing cans and everything. Looks suspicious.
Why does he keep turning around? Stop fucking turning around.
Yeah, why are you fucking turning around?
Hey Goose, is that poop or is that a rock?
You know what? I think I asked the same question.
You need more fiber.
Yeah, right. Holy shit. Hold on. I'm gonna whisper real quick. There we go.
Yo, you're in Vietnam now.
You need the cardio.
You are.
Yeah. 90% walking, 10% 9% fighting, 1% getting on top of the team wiped out.
That's all good.
What is it?
No.
Alright, speak up, Scouty.
Yeah, civilian coming down the road. Yeah.
Just assume that groups don't have choppers.
Yeah, they normally don't run air support.
Don't fucking come near me.
Fuck you.
Boop.
Yeah, right. Boop. Low
they
move
touched
up.
Me! Hopefully,
Alright.
Moving out.
Jogging pace.
Go.
Keep it moving.
Keep going. Not stop. Oh, move up.
I stop believing.
Hit the star get looking beauty.
Beauty.
Alright, you're cool.
Good look, Sol. Thank you for following him, or allowing me to exercise my OCD.
Yell at you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. A hard bush.
Say again,
hard.
Sir.
Second squad!
this monitor is to the rear.
Right here.
Alright, once we get to the town, get the squad, they do the same thing as the first one.
Very Civic, very fucking battle bus team. Cool. Williams.
This is 1-7 on the copies on behalf of 1-6, over.
Snyder. Rug, you're a battle buddy team. Is everybody copy?
Copy.
Roger. Yes,
sir. Good copy.
1-6 is Cully, 1-7 is myself, 1-6 Romeo would be my radio operator. As we haven't got a radio operator, I'm covering as the Romeo for the platoon. Over.
Where's Williams at? I thought that was him.
Up front. What?
You guys are going to have to find each other.
Yeah, what's up? Captain, the top flight is in the air. They're circling the area now.
Yeah.
Tider and Grug, Vol, Williams, Beringer, and Simmons. You guys are all battle buddies. We break off to go through your buildings.
Yeah,
the guys
church
are going to stick
it's our hold up position. Apparently, that's where we're meeting the guy. So, hopefully. Let these geeks move between us, there we go. Just need to watch out and pass out the installation.
I like it, it's too quiet.
Yeah, it takes a great cause. Apparently this place is under attack non-stop, so
Hold!
Hold! Cross the fucking entrance.
Right, no one go past this church, search the area behind it.
Get
the
second squad, that wasn't
for me.
Alright, first squad,
start
search
the
area.
First squad, come back. First squad, new orders. First squad,
never fucking mind.
First squad, set up perimeter around the church. Search all those fucking buildings in our rear.
Let's go.
You're on me.
New standing orders.
Second squad, with Mitre Izzy, listen to Mitre Izzy. First squad, listen to Truly, it's really not hard. Platoon, with me.
I knew the bricks were here.
Sooner we run into a bit of trouble last week.
Hey, get your gun off your back. We're in a fucking combat zone.
We'll do a cutoff point there.
You'll see them in the walk in, and you'll see where we've got all our guys set up.
Rod. Probably want to stand up a defensive line there, the good boys.
Yeah, well, I'll set up a more of a diagonal defensive line, so stand by. I'll set up a defensive line rather than that approach. We can go house to house there. We can cover that whole road. How many APCs have we got available? Have they got M2s?
There's a in the town that we often use them. So it's pretty good M2s that just helps me.
Right on. Alright. Mitchell, we'll go over the plans.
Thank you.
Alright. So what was you going to vote for me?
Wait. 1-3, this is 1-7, send traffic over. Solid copy, we're in back. 023993, enemy FOB.
Yep.
Confirmed, over.
Oh boy.
Solid copy, we need you. 5x5, I'll relay to 1-6. Be advised.
Yeah, gunfire.
Spotted the enemy FOB. Looks to be about to be due north of the town. So potentially after we repel whatever attacks, at least we know where we're heading to attack.
Alright, what we'll do, once we grab all the static weapons and the M2s that we can, move the APs up and we'll do a defensive perimeter between those two, yeah, on that line. So we'll spread them out a bit. We'll get first squad or second squad to set up, a line of defense, probably sandbags in the wall, as long as we can, so we can spread them out. Even if we have to curve it a bit, so to make sure they don't come around us as well. We'll have the M2s or the APCs on both sides to cover the flanks.
What we could do is have first there, and then just covering that flank. Second.
We can have second over here covering that.
Yeah.
What we can do, we can have one APC here.
1-7, send traffic 1-3 over. Copy confirmed, 023997, over.
They're getting closer.
Copy, 1-7 copies all. Be advised, I've also spotted enemy AAA, just further up the road. Looks like they're fucking all up this road here. So if we can set
Get these APCs and get through that town as quick as we can and get that set up.
We
set up on the map.
So we just want to get our guys in line. It might be more effective just because...
at least grab one APC, we need to get some good armor there. So volunteer GGIs to go and get one APC and bring it back.
Oh, moving.
Moving.
We'll use the platoon element.
Which one you wanna grab?
Let's get the middle one. Cause it says, pussy wagon. Alright, do you wanna drive to the end and I'll get on the gun? Cause if you get hit, it's gonna suck.
What are we driving it to?
One sec. Hey, just move it up to move it onto the road, and I'll hop out and get Mitchell to tell us where we go. Yeah.
You know,
it sucks. I've drove this thing in real life. This thing's a fucking piece of shit. Yet. Alright, just hold up right here. I'm gonna jump out. Sorry, Mitchell. Over here. I got the thing. Set it to what? 101? Alright. Is it a long range in here or short range? Alright. Alright.
Move stop.
Moving. Get out of the road.
Alright, second squad. Wait for this APC, then we'll...
Oh shit.
Move it up. Get set up on the defensive line, guys.
What is the defensive line?
Keep driving, you'll see it. It's a big fuck off trench.
Straight, right here.
Left.
Yeah, solid copy. Wait. Yeah, solid copy. We're experiencing now. We're just gonna have to bear with it. I think it's because we're suddenly getting into the combat zone. Great.
Left or right, whichever way. Left is probably.
Okay.
It's not letting me set it to 101. It keeps going back to its default.
Alright, then, oh, hang on. Bank right, bank right. Alright, get us up. Yeah. Push us up.
Oh, yeah, it says 101 range is only 30 to 87.
Alright, got it. If you just, jump yourself on, let's have a look. 6-5.
6-5, got it.
Hang on. Is this the defensive line we're looking at? Maybe shift us further forward.
Alright, on 6-5.
Shifting forward.
Yeah, there's friendlies off to our left here.
Yeah, oh shit, they're taking fucking...
No, if you go further up, we still got friendlies.
Yeah.
Hey, we need to push our guys up, I mean, this is the fucking front line.
Yeah,
you want me to bunker here?
Yeah, just behind that bunker here, yeah.
Seems like they're, it seems like they're, like, left.
Alright, you guys get set up here, I'll get the boys,
Yep.
Alright, if you get knocked down, I'm gonna treat you from inside.
Yeah, yeah, appreciate it.
Switch off the engine.
Yeah.
Be advised, Sergeant First Class, First Squad is set up off to your right, holding on the sandbag position.
I think I got contact up here.
It's on you.
First squad, this is officially a free fucking fire zone. You see Elliot. Contact, light them up. Are you
gonna be in second?
Yes, Sergeant.
Are you in the second squad? Ah, shit. Alright, just ask.
Hundred fifty. I don't want to just shoot this 50 in random directions. Loading.
Roger.
He's up on that fucking. He's in that fucking hut up to the right. Loading.
To the right of the hut,
right of the hut?
Right of the hut.
Oh, I see him, he's coming down. He's coming down, right of the hut.
We've been providing close reconnaissance for the enemy maneuvering on our northern flank.
Ooh, he got
copied. Yeah, there we go, good shit. That right flank?
IDF.
Is that coming from the right? Yeah, it is coming from the right.
Contact to the right.
Oh yeah.
Short and in the village.
Midway up the hill.
Oh, is it? Oh fuck! Oh fuck, they're right there, right there, right there. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. Shit.
Mayday,
I went down somewhere in the forest.
How the fuck am I still alive? You good? Ah, fuck. Fuck. Yeah, yeah, get in cover. Fuck. Fuck. I gotta turn and get this up. Fuck my chest. Yeah, get yourself up. We lose you, we're fucked. I was waiting for that shit to happen. Yeah, get yourself. Fuck.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, they. Fuck, we're in the open still. Hey, can you get in that hole? If you get in that hole, you can heal yourself without getting shot at. Or actually, you know, over here. Yep. I'm not sure how I can still run with my fucking legs, but whatever.
Fuck this wall.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm good. You good?
Still bandaging.
Alright, let me get you. Alright, there you go. You good? Alright. I'm gonna push up to the line. You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. Sorry, Mitchell. The 113 is down.
Got it. Just stay here. Stick in.
Alright.
On right flank specifically, okay?
Yep, got it. Is that ammo? Nope.
Again, truly.
Are you asking for a sitter up here?
Yeah, sitter. What's your kind of?
We're pretty fucked up at the moment, so in first class, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
We're all walking wounded.
What's
I think. White law. God damn it. I was trying.
Is this white law?
Yes.
Yeah, what is white law? Oh, fucking hell. White law got east. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, they're coming. They're coming. Loading. IDF.
I'm far, IDF. Keep firing.
Alright. Hold on. Oh, I see him. He's way up there.
southwest.
Keep eyes up. Keep your eyes open.
Sergeant Truly. Where'd you want me?
Yeah, wait, you said danger close?
Don't worry, dude. Yep. I know.
Where's that? Where's that? Where's that?
Get your guys very, very small.
Oh. What the fuck he roll up on? How the fuck did that guy roll up on us?
I'm gonna fucking build a trench to your direct front.
Alright.
So you've got a little bit of fucking cover.
Alright, yeah, just try not to stand up. I don't want to fucking bust you in the head with the 50.
It's down. That is getting fucking close, and that's good.
Oh, fuck, that's fucking close.
You said it was close.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh. 1-7, confirms effectiveness. This is 1-7. 1-7, central for 6.
I hear them. They're coming.
They're coming.
You hear them? I hear them. They're coming.
P-pad 7, confirm.
I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Up the crest of the hill? Yeah, I see him.
Break 0219
Yeah, yeah.
Copy. Over.
Hey,
how's it going?
I don't got eyes on. Oh, hey, contact! Oh yeah, they're coming down right here off this right. I'm hit. Loading. Fuck, they're pushing right. It's alright. Hold on. Fuck, I'm hitting the chest. Hold on. I got myself.
There you go.
Oh, right. Back up. Moving up.
Come on, you.
Thank you. Alright.
Yeah.
Where's that?
That direction.
Okay. I don't got eyes on with that.
Yeah, thank
you. Contact! Last belt.
Last belt. All right. Once that's done, swap it out for one of the other.
All right.
Yeah, we need to keep that thing rock and roll.
Tell you what you do.
Yep. Fuck. Okay. Where are the other 50s at?
Unknown.
Okay, roger that. Okay, roger that.
Yep, good. Just in mild pain, but I think I'm okay.
We're doing good, boys. Keep doing what you're doing. Don't bunch up so much. We get cracked.
Fuck. Where's that? He's close.
It was about
20 to 40. Yeah, he's right around here. Oh fuck, he's close. Yeah. sorry. Wait, is that guy alive? Hold on. Is he just chilling, watching us? Okay, he's dead.
I can't see him
past. Yeah, yeah, like I can't really zoom in on this guy. Oh, I see him. Wait, is that him? No, it's dead. Another dead body. I'm getting paranoid. They're really everywhere. I could hear them like to the left of me, and I could hear them in front of me. So it's like freaking me out.
There.
Nope. Who's that?
No idea.
I don't think that blown up tank is cover. I just walked right through it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem too solid.
Everyone all right?
I think I need a medic, but I'm good for now.
Who needs a medic?
No, you don't.
Love
need
over
medic.
Here.
No, I'm you don't.
I'm good? Okay.
If you want, I can give you little amount of saline.
It was just going white for a second, and I'm making sounds,
yeah.
But I think it's okay.
I'm giving morphine at severe pain. You are just in normal pain.
Okay.
Alright, you guys doing good? Medics, don't still move on the front. Fucking, you pull back, let guys get shot, then you move them up, and then medic.
Hey, Sergeant Mitchell, where's the other 50 if I need to disassemble this one and bring the other one up?
Yeah, we're trying to get you there, alright? Just fucking stay here.
Okay. Alright, thank you. Oh fuck! That behind them, behind us. Fuck. That's the church.
The church is flooded.
Okay, stay light. Go, go.
What a blaster clock.
Ooh, all right.
Am I okay?
All right. Oh, contact. you hit? Oh fuck. Medic!
I'm here.
Fucking hell, the medic's still calling my fucking tourniquet.
If you want to drop him off at the church and have him run to us, that'd
be I need a tourniquet. I need tourniquets. If fucking someone of you to call my tourniquets, dude.
Okay, I will drop you some tourniquets.
One, two, one,
thank you.
Somebody tourniquet you?
Nah, I got it. I patched up.
You got two tourniquets behind you.
Fucking bullshit, dude.
Yeah, that one shot just happens to hit you, yeah. I'm completely, like, exposed and, like, I've only, like, been hit, like, once. It's crazy.
Yeah,
I got them chances.
Gun bag right
cool.
There.
How many guys
yeah.
Are you?
We're all up. Seven, including me.
Seven, including Sergeant Truly, plus myself and Goose.
Not, yeah, I was
gonna say,
not Strider
up, is he not, is he good?
Gun bag, off to the right, at the end of the trench. If this one runs out, you can just assemble it and
sorry,
reason
copy.
You
can
get
that box,
and you'll have fresh load of ammo.
Goose?
Yo!
Move it up. There, Goose, I'm putting it right behind you.
Okay.
Another copy, you still need to send Goose. We're currently pretty strapped for guys over here covering the entire flank. It'd be better if we could just maintain without the APC as that's a big fuck off target.
Really weird.
They need another vehicle up?
Goose, can you fucking take low? And you two go grab the other APC, the captain wants one up here.
Roger. Low, you're on me.
Okay.
Don't stick in it, just park it behind our lines and get back in your position.
Alright. Do you have the remove stamina on or no?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Oh shit. Alright, we gotta go. Yeah, right? Take this guy right here. Alright. I'm a red commander. You want to drive me up? Alright. Or you want me to drive? Alright, cool. He's right behind our line, so...
There's a case of Budweiser in the back.
So the other one took a direct hit and exploded, and I somehow survived it, like, unscathed. It wasn't until like the secondary explosion that got some shrapnel.
All that iron you've been eating.
Yeah, for real, man.
Oh, damn bushes.
Yeah, right.
An APC?
Right. Well, I was telling Strider, I was like, I've driven this thing in real life. Like, this thing is a piece of shit. I hate this thing so much. There's literally like an exhaust port in the back, so if you're sitting in the back, you're pretty much fucked.
Freezing exhaust to get the hot more than.
Oh yeah, no, like straight up it says like do not sit here, exhaust port, but like a seat right next to it.
Oh god, that's where you
set
the new guy.
Yeah, and guess who's the new guy?
Oh, you.
Yeah.
Wait, am I going the right way here?
Yep. Make this right here. All right, then make a left on this road.
Okay.
Alright. Shit. Push up slowly. Hold on 1 second. 1 second. 1 second. Let me get him. Try to get him on 6.5.
I think I see him right here. To our
right. Yep. Just push up a little bit then. Stop right there. Stop right here.
Okay.
Alright, you want to back it off then?
Yeah.
Alright, right here? Alright, right here. Yeah. I think that works.
Alright, Goose in there. Hopefully you won't get blown up again, Goose.
Yeah, hold on, hopefully. I mean, it's up to you. I don't really care. Alright, do you want to grab one of your guys and put it on here?
No,
alright. There's a full M2 right here in the 113.
Solid copy, break. I'll double check the command of what the order is.
Oh shit, it's full ammo.
You didn't want us to hold this until whatever.
Like I said, I disassembled a gun from the other side of the line.
Mm-hmm.
Bag over here. Disassembled the one that was here, and then reassembled it using the fresh gun bag. And yeah.
You got more ammo. That's fucking dope.
There is just a tripod laying around.
Do you want us holding this position, or are we clear to advance and try and push from the enemy positions over?
Barry, you good on ammo?
Sure.
1.7 to 1.6, message over.
Can put a belt if you want.
Yeah,
Got one more.
Dude, fucking hell, this just died out completely now.
And assist in this defensive line over.
Great, we're all gonna die.
We're all gonna die sometime. Hey, fam. Alright, boys, let's get some decent spacing out. Spread your guys out, get at least 5 meters spacing. If you can, dig some additional trenches.
Roger, first class.
Yeah.
We got a fucking old trench line in front of us. Can we use it? Maybe extend our defense line right up there.
That
whole big fuck up trench.
I'm truly checking it out.
Yep. Believe so.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, they hid in the church, or just before the church.
Truly.
Yeah.
Gonna get after your squad. No. I don't want to get down right in the midst.
Yeah,
I like the fact we're getting an active death blade here.
I know, that's why. I knew there was a reason why I didn't want to take it. I don't know where to go from there.
Yeah, if I go in the next place, it's good.
Wait. I don't got it on. Ah, fuck, I'm hit. Ah, fuck, I'm hit.
Leading every orifice.
Doris, put it down.
Our fist is gone.
Somebody, cover.
They did care of myself.
Alright, let me know when you're done and I'll flip back to the press the fire.
Stick to reloading.
Hey, I can spare bandages. Who needs help?
Yeah, I'm fucking dying right now.
Here, I got you. Hey, I got you, Ruli. Hold on.
Pass out, dude. I can hear my heartbeat.
Yeah, you're about to pass out, bro.
Good sir, nice sir.
Fuck. I'm out of tourniquets. Hey, sorry, man. I'm gonna push onto someone else. Hey, who else is still? Who else needs help? Fuck.
Do not move, man.
Fuck. Oh shit. Grog is down. Here. I guess I'm splitting you.
Holy shit. Truly good?
I split you. Alright, he's stable. Hold on. Hold on there. Fuck.
Enemy station on this net, do you copy?
Mitchell, do not move.
When 1-3, this is 1-7, be advised.
I got Zeus good,
Good effect, bring it in. We need fucking constant fire missions and fire support to our direct north of our defensive line. I repeat, at second squad and the left flank has fallen. The right flank will fall unless we get immediate pass support. How copy?
Next time you're in Zeus, starting first class.
Yeah, I just Zeus-healed everyone.
Yeah, no, take a look at, double click on one of the AIs.
He's alive.
Who's that?
Who's up?
No fucking way are they that good shot.
Yo, why are the AI, like, 100% fucking skill?
Oh, at the end of the day, it's fucking complain. Let's not complain, let's fucking stay strong. ignore the fact they're just fucking well-trained.
Well-trained.
Hey, if you're up, Get security, let's go.
I understand. Everybody stay sharp, do what you can.
I can't tell if this guy's alive or not. Well, that means
1317, the area.
Yeah, I'm,
It's going to be hard.
I'm okay. Better than most.
Ingress from the east and ingress from the west. You should come in nice and low. How copy? Yeah.
Nothing else. Copy, we'll do that.
I hear Ching Chong to my left.
Let's get a fucking shred.
Yep. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Do not move.
Sorry. I'm not trying to get hit by hit shrapnel. Hit like that.
Get a fucking trench so you've got a bit of cover from this left flank.
Yeah, that fucking hit me like fuck my life.
Got you good, I got you.
Pull out.
Alright, let's go, get back to that front line, let's go. Let's go, get back to the line. The fuck? Oh, over here, over here, over here.
After.
This is a platoon, and I'm not sure where everyone else is. Wait, where the fuck is everyone else?
It'll fix itself in a little
bit. Yeah, a medic running off the other direction. Stay
with me. Okay, probably that, sir. Let's go. Fuck, who the f-
I got pushed into a bush.
Got it, they got fucked up.
Double time, double time, let's go.
Let's go, boys. Fuck, did we move, did we get pushed back?
First squad's up to the right.
Yeah, they're up here on the right, sir. We're here with the 113.
Yep.
Ah, there's the fucking reinforcement slacking off.
Excuse me.
We brought water, baby.
Contact! Spread out, spread out. Contact northeast, 30. There's about three of them up here. Fuck, back up, back up, back up, back up. Hey, they're pushing left. They're pushing 20 to 340. Hey. Oh, sorry, Mitchell. Can I hit that fucking hut with the fucking law? Yeah, you know, I understand. Contact! Yup. Good shit, Low. Where? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Yeah, that's why I want to hit that fucking hut with the fucking law. Fuck him up. Get back, get back, get back. Get low, get low. Oh fuck, get low, get low. Yellow. Fuck, fuck my life. Fuck you, piece of shit.
I think he's up in that hut.
Yeah, hey, hold on. Hey, sorry, Mitch, I'm gonna hit that fucking hut with that fucking, with the law. The hut on the hill.
Your channel.
Hey, middle's looking clear. I got that guy in the hut.
User entered your channel.
Be advised, press information on the following. 021-988-T5789. Break. Following red. 9 break 020-988-T5. 4 through 9. How copy?
I think it's as good as any to put this thing on.
Dispatcher, 15 meters, each grid. How copy?
Solid copy.
17-16, you've got artillery incoming, keep your head down.
I get hit. They're blowing the whistle again, they're coming.
I had a big gun.
What? Huh? Oh, you have a gun. Policy. Okay, we'll leave.
Yeah, he needs blood pressure.
He needs, the sailing.
Get him behind the APC.
I kinda wanna keep blood pressure from the APC in case you get cooked off again.
There's a trench line off to the left of the APC.
Where the fuck did, second I get pulled back yet?
You want me to run to the last known?
Negative, they're still there.
Okay.
Fucking keep your heads down. You got artillery coming in.
Alright, oh, get low. Get low. I'm like rolling back here.
That right fucking, yeah, that fucking high.
Yeah, right into that fucking little fucking ditch here. I don't know who this is, but I'm taking some of your shit. Yo, oh yeah, Tracer's dope. Thanks, bud. What else you got? You got fucking... Oh, man, you got... Oh, shit, contact!
There's
Yeah, fuck. Oh, hey, keep low, keep low, keep low.
Is that fucking thing for 2 seconds?
300, is that bad guys or good guys?
No, no, wait. Oh, no, they're good guys, no, they're good guys. They're falling back, man. That's super dangerous close for them. Who's hit? Are you hit, Mitchell? Here, hold on. Yeah, you're gonna bleed out. Fuck. We need to get that chest fucking handled. Do you have tourniquets on your arms? Fuck my life. All right, we need to get you fucking stable like now.
Got a tourniquet on your arm.
I'm working on his chest.
Alright, we can't all work on this awesome. As much as we all love him, we can't all work.
Yeah, he's keeping us alive right now with this fucking Artie. Here, hold on, I'm gonna tourniquet his arm.
Alright, yeah, I got his
tourniquet. He's no longer
bleeding.
Okay.
Alright, yeah. Alright,
get low. Oh, fuck. Yep, definitely. Start getting trenches up.
Why don't we get into the static once this sergeant? We are fucked, sergeant.
Hey, I'm gonna take some more fun, Nathan. Prefect, position. He marked the exact position of the trenches line, right?
Oh fuck, god damn it. How'd I get hit from over there? Fuck my life, god. Fuck my arm. That shrapnel's going through the fucking cover, dude. I swear to god it is. Oh, come on, dude.
Did you get hit again?
Yeah.
I think it's those black sandbags. I don't think they're,
Yeah.
Yeah, I think. Hang on. Yeah, under them. Get fucking trenches set up along the back of the line in this fucking.
Yeah, roger. Fuck.
The trench tool.
Move the wounded. To a safe location.
I'm about to fucking bleed out if I don't fucking treat myself real quick.
Do you need some help?
No, I'm good. Just start setting up some fucking trench lines. I should have enough medical.
Need to find a shovel.
Oh, okay. There's plenty of bodies. Yeah. There we go. I should be okay. Yeah, I'm okay.
Sorry, cover. I'll see what I can do. 172 Sunray.
That's southwest side.
Yeah, I got it. Just keep me covered.
Alright.
Sorry, please repeat, Summer. You are 1x5, ain't that? Be advised, 1 6 is requesting that you keep him Mida Rizzi back in, because apparently he died from something that he wasn't meant to or something.
What? Mida Rizzi got shot?
Solid copy, I'll read that to 1 6. 1-7 to 1-6, be advised, due to nothing planning, Mida Rizzi got shot and we'll have to reinsert the normal way, over. Oh my god, I'm still bleeding out my asshole again.
Hey, we have a... Hold on, can I bring it?
Okay. Can we get guys back? Oh, I'm out of bandages now.
Hey, come over here. Mitchell, over here with me. Where are you at? Over here with me. There's a guy with fucking plenty of fucking bandages.
Okay, I'll go grab some.
Right here. I'm not sure who this is, but he got fucked on in his backpack. Right over here, this guy. He got fucked on in his backpack.
Yeah, that's my old course.
Okay.
Save some for me.
Here. Hold on. Let me see if I can get you.
This one. Yeah. Holy shit.
Here, hold on, let me try to get you. Oh shit. Yeah, hold on, let me get your leg.
Yeah, I need to get fucking medic now.
Oh fuck, I'm going black and white. Fuck.
Yeah, I've got zero at the moment. Like
you didn't resupply when you reinserted?
Who's down?
Williams, I need you to jump up.
Strider, here. That's Mitchell. Yeah.
I need help, please.
Hey, keep up. We need to keep the fucking Mitchell up. That artillery's gonna fuck us if he won't have it.
Okay, fucking. Let me get these fucking pre-death whatever lines.
Okay, so everything seems to be bandaged up. Your chest should be fine. Fuck, my chest is reopened.
Yeah, stand by. I haven't taken any.
Ew, quick cloth. Who is this? Someone is the other. Fuck.
This is 1317, be advised we are going to do gas for west of your location. Naples and market. Come on.
Solid copy. 1712, great. I need to fucking turn the forest on.
User in your channel timed out.
Get low. Get on the ground.
User joined your channel.
That would have been fucking bad. That would have been fucking bad. Holy shit.
1716,
you good, Low? Alright.
What's up?
Are you good, sir? Hold on, let me check you out. Yeah, you should. You look good. I mean, not good, but I mean.
Alright.
Stable.
I have a spike here, thank you.
Alright.
Sounds like they're coming back.
You hear them?
Yep, head down.
Get low.
Get down. Leaks in the dirt.
Fuck yeah, dude.
When the beat is back, obviously, I can't wait. Man, well, we need a fucking pig.
Hey, Mitchell.
Yeah?
I could have gone pig.
What's the radio fee?
Say again?
What radio fee are you on?
I'm on an only command now, so you don't use radios, unless you... Unless you're in leadership here. Yeah.
You're
hanging. Okay. 1713, right? That second pass was a good effort.
No.
Am I bleeding again? What opened up? Oh, fuck my life.
Went down, close to your position, not sure.
How did they lose 1-4? Solid copy, 1-4 down A firm.
Quite lies up.
If we can get a rough pause on them, potentially they can move to our position and link up. But I do not believe we're in a position at this time to be maneuvering out. Solid copy.
Solid copy.
And let's see which.
1-7, 1-6. What's your sit rep?
And staggers up as well.
I could have walked the store.
Well, you know that song?
Shoot me!
I love fucking getting domed.
Kill me all these people.
When I break stand up, it's fucking great.
Why does the medic have 10 grenades? Holy fuck.
I
That's actually like needs to be addressed. That's more bandages.
Okay, I'm not real question. One of those
grenades
the,
that you throw and then the bandages
what,
just
fall
around
yeah.
Like first thing.
Like, this is clear, this is fucking
there's arbiter.
Yeah.
Right.
Head down.
Oh yeah, get down, get down.
Get low, get low, get low.
I don't want to stop him from it.
Knowing my luck, I can die.
I'm gonna get some fucking shrapnel from these trees or some shit.
Some remains.
Guys, come back up.
This is your 1-4th, you all call science, I've been shut down.
Oh fuck.
1-4, this is 1-7, break, what's your current signal? Position, over.
You're good. Which is stupid, by the way. Yeah, I know, but...
Holy shit, I'm bleeding out again!
Here, hold on.
I'm going to land it and... I'll mark it on the map as you can see and get the position. And then I'm all patched up.
I'll take
the helicopter
because
we're dead.
Copy. Yeah, if make sure you get that helo and then maneuver to
I'm already ahead of you, the helo is blown up.
You can have it back when I get down. You move, and you move.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you were talking to me.
I'll give you saline in a second.
Appreciate it. I think the dead guy behind me has a bunch of medical if you need some more, Doc.
I don't think I can pull him out of the backpack.
Oh, okay. I mean, I grabbed his fucking elastic, but...
Oh, I got that, just...
Okay.
1-4, this is 1-1, what's your location?
Right, oh...
Thank you.
Lee 020, break 977.
020, 977, 020, 029,
what the fuck?
977? How did he get shot down there?
How far away?
Epic.
I don't have a map, but that sounds really far away.
Sunray 217, message over.
That's so fucking cool. How the fuck did he get shot down there?
Media probably crashed and then planes run into being shot down.
That's only about a mile away.
7, said traffic 16, over.
Contact front.
Contact front.
Sunray 17, message over.
17 to 16, be advised. First one holding up the fucking
Jesus. Hold fire.
What's your fire?
What is
your
pause there?
What are they doing? What are they fucking doing?
What the fuck are they doing?
1-4, head towards your crash site.
Hey, we don't need everyone looking. Get back on security.
Drop napalm on you, please. This is 1-7 to Sunray. Send traffic, please. Over.
1-7, when you believe the front line is weakened, orders are to move up towards the enemy FOB and claim it. Over.
Jesus, is this being for real?
Sorry.
Last.
1-7, when you believe the front line is eased, you are ordered to move up towards the enemy FOB and claim it. Over.
1-7, copy dual. Break. Be advised, we are heavily undermanned at this time, and pretty fubar. Many men are combat ineffective at this time. We'll be able to get a respawn of some sort. Over. Break.
Yep. Got friendly moving in from the north. Watchfire.
1-4, what's your location? Over. I'm right under you. 1-7, you able to scavenge supplies from fallen comrades? Over.
Break, 1-7 to Sunray and onto the asset, advise more comms to Mike's.
I almost lit them the fuck up.
What was that, Gus?
I almost lit them the
fuck up. Yeah, I saw that, so I ran to it. You're like, no! Yeah.
Why did you guys fucking shove us?
Because you're fucking running from the enemy position!
Yeah, then you don't have to shoot us. You didn't even shoot me.
Hey, hey. It happened, whatever. Get inside the trench line. Now.
If this game allows me.
Hey, daddy.
Hey, what's up?
Nah, looking at the butterfly.
I had to police the kids.
We're a blue headband.
Oh, good.
Just me. Why are you carrying my direct?
Hey.
Because I just said hello.
Wow.
Hey, medics.
Yeah.
I'm out of reason, you need help.
Oh.
Please tell me we're not all dead.
No, not yet. Just police, just trying to police some of the children.
What was that, Goose?
Just policing some of the children.
And I've already lost a lot of blood, so
this
I'll need some saline strider.
Traffic 1-3, over.
Oh, what the fuck happened?
Yes, guys,
solid copy, what we're gonna do is I'm getting comms of fucking 1-6, and I need you staying on station.
Somebody on the
send it.
How do you know that song? How? I never heard that song before. Hint, that song hasn't even come out yet.
Am I going to live, doctor?
Immersion.
Is that some new song that you're coming up with? You're writing it? Yeah, I think it would be a hit. Ah, yes, the Beatles. they're such a new hit band. You know what I'm saying?
From
across the pond, exactly.
Sergeant?
You
Kong for
Vietcong. Oh,
Steph
Sergeant.
Seconds is over there.
Wait, who just left?
What is it?
Bearing 280.
I was
in
over.
Who's this?
Oh,
Darren.
Fucking piece of shit.
Did we lose Whitelaw? Wait, there's a fucking Duke in 5 fucking seconds squad's all position. Can someone fucking shoot him?
Where?
Right there? Yep. You sure you want me to shoot?
I don't see anyone.
I mean, I'm looking. Are you talking about? Oh, fuck.
Might need to make a comment at the end about that. First squad, second squad leader, it's on me here now.
Alright.
Alright. Command's giving us the option.
Another guy.
Want to press on, and bear in mind this is not going to be an easy fight and engage the FOB. Or break contact and meet for another day.
Okay,
I'm going to take your suggestions and go speak to me and Captain about it.
Meet for another day. I
want to
sleep.
Everyone's morale is really fucking low. I even heard people saying I want to be done with this. So,
honestly,
I don't know. I don't think...
I'm just gonna be honest.
And we did lose 2 medics, so pushing witches through is gonna be kind of shit.
Yep.
I mean, I am.
Guess I can do the.
Yeah. Hold on 1 second. Let me. I might not have to police them again. Hold on.
You know,
I wanna know who flew the off the field.
Williams, push over a little more left.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not trying to get a grenade kill everyone.
Second squad, and then I'll get back to you.
Steiner, push a little bit more right. You're a little too close to the gun. Don't want a grenade to kill you if it gets too close. All right, perfect. Thank you.
Where's William? You're in my squad. Okay. And he's on the MG. All right, get on me. Wait, where's the rest of second?
What are we gonna do?
So I switch from second for us?
We're looking for the rest of second. On me.
So I'm in second now?
Oh shit, I know where they are.
Signer. Are you his ammo buddy?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, never mind. Who's this? Truly. Grug. Low. Low, can you get on that gun?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Truly, can I be absolutely honest with you, man? Dude, I'm fucked. I'm about to bat that. Shit.
Okay.
Yeah, we're all on sleep deprivation.
Hey, Goose?
Yep.
I broke it down, I don't know how to put it back.
Here, I got you, don't worry about it. Just get back to your normal spot.
Hey, Goose.
Yeah, what's up? Where you at?
Yeah,
there's
a big gun.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck, contact! Fuck. That's a fucking DP.
User disconnected
that's
from
that's
the
a channel. That's a DP. But yeah, double penetration, but it's close. He's close. Fuck, I can't see his tracer, but he's close.
Somewhere behind that slope.
Yeah.
Second team got him.
I think so. Here he's reloading.
What?
There we go.
Pretty sure he's dead.
It's alright.
Now he's really dead.
Who's that?
Is that Sergeant?
Truly.
Oh my god.
Truly, what'd you just do?
Y'all good over there, Sergeant?
You're whispering.
Whisper again.
Shit. Contact! Woo!
Did you reload, eh? Get off the fucking hill, dickheads.
User in your channel timed out.
Can't see you up there.
Go ahead and go to
what the fuck, man?
You stay here.
Yeah, stay with us, Grub.
I need to get this machine gun back up.
Yeah, I read you. What's up?
Yep, he's on his way.
I apologize for being like this on my first stop, but like, dude, I'm fucked.
What do you mean?
Truly, yeah. What are we doing here?
No, like, I'm really surprised.
So, what are we doing here? I have no idea.
What we're doing here is we're fighting communism.
Oh my god, okay.
We're securing democracy in Southeast Asia, that's what we're doing here.
But isn't that just interfering with things that we don't need to interfere with?
That's above my pay grade. I'm just a corporal in the U.S. Army that got drafted. I was a private, and then all of a sudden I'm a corporal now. I'm just a junior NCO now. I have no idea how that happened, but you know what? I'm just here to kill now, I guess. This is my life now, I guess. I don't know how to get that 50 back up. I accidentally fucking disassembled it when we took contact. Okay.
It bugged through the ground?
Okay, you know what? Don't worry about it if it bugged through the ground. Just. Don't worry about it. Oh, what? It's over here now? What? Okay. That's fine. Here, I'll just. Can I move it? Okay, now it's in a. I can't use it. Okay, whatever. Fuck it. The 50 cal's gone. Alright. Alright. Yeah, we're falling back. Alright, you boys good? Fall back to the church, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We're falling back into a better position. Oh, hey, second squad. Okay, cool. Let's go, boys. Double time. Let's go. Fuck. The third helicopter over here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get in that bird. Let's go. Contact! Hey, get low. Get out, get security.
What?
Get security. Our shit's fucked. Just keep pulling security until until we get out of here. All right, Roger. Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Last man, get us the fuck out of here. We will return. One day.